Hey, sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep? Woo.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's what, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it, that hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it, do you see it?
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are those fucking fireworks?
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set them straight.
Like, kick the shit out of them sort of straight?
No. Jesus, no.
What? I'm not a cop. It's not like I've got a rule book over here.
Just make sure they don't do it again. Take their shit.
All right, fine.
Don't feed anyone a knuckle sandwich. Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Thank you. No! Oh. Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
It is a hell of a nice camping spot down here by the lake.
I haven't been down there in years, but yeah, Jonesy Lake area is perfect.
Finding a bunch of empty beer cans. They threw them all over hell.
The idiots down at the lake?
Yeah, them. I just found where they're hanging out. They left their packs tied up here.
Don't fuck with them. The last thing we need is some hikers filing a report about harassment.
Oh shit, Ferreter Irish. They left half a bottle of whiskey. Decent stuff.
Drunk pyromaniacs. Fucking great.
Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
There are, panties.
There are what?
I don't want to say that word again.
Why, because you're 12?
There's a... ooh.
Yes?
Nothing. Forget it.
If you say so.
Full stereo!
Expensive.
Fucking cool it with the fireworks.
Please just put it down. It won't light anymore.
This guy's great, Chelsea.
You probably have a tiny dick.
Chelsea?
It's my boom box.
Here we go.
Let's just go to the other side of the lake or something.
I know you guys are setting up bottle rockets out here, okay?
You asshole!
Light another firework and it won't be your stereo I wreck.
Oh, fuck you! Psycho?
Yeah, fuck you!
You'll fucking pay for this. You can't just harass girls in the woods. Let's get out of here.
Hey, that go okay? You there, Henry?
Hey.
Oh, there you are.
I might have got a little hot.
What's a little hot?
Some of their personal property took a swim?
Ugh.
Well, I can't do anything about it now.
Nope. Thanks for dealing with him, though. Seriously.
No problem. So they just left their stuff down here, but it would be a bad idea for me to toss it all in the lake, right?
Yes, that would be a very bad idea. I think you've done enough.
Hey, I'm back near that big rock outcropping, but not sure how to get back.
I'd head west, back towards the lake, and then turn north towards the canyon.
Is this some sort of code I missed? Are we evacuating or something?
No.
Then what then?
I'm doing a crossword and I figured out the theme. It's homonyms. Pears, pears, pears. The clue was couples peeling fruit. Anyway, hope you're having a good afternoon.
Thanks.
I take it you fell prey to the Forest Service's big recruiting effort when it comes to, you know, how the hell you ended up out here?
Actually, I went looking for the job. I just wanted to get out of town for a while.
Well, you've come to the right place. Thanks to last summer, we got a bump in Forest Service budget and can actually afford to have you.
What happened last summer that accounted for this, windfall?
Jeez. I mean, the federal government almost let Yellowstone National Park burn to the ground? Ring a bell? But hey, I got a 30 cents an hour raise because we can't have another fiasco. If the goddamn park can burn down again.
I found a sweatshirt from the University of Eastern Colorado.
There's a University of Eastern Colorado?
I really don't think there is.
Why would somebody make that up?
Right, and then put it on a sweatshirt.
The world's a weird place.
any chance of those kids getting a disease in this lake, like diphtheria or consumption or...
Consumption? Not if they're not 19th century chimney sweeps, no.
You know, whatever.
I mean, if they drank a bunch, Giardia maybe, but probably not this time of year.
Well, that's too bad.
So, I have a bit of a confession to make.
What is it?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
It's fine.
I'll keep that sort of a thing to a minimum. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
Hey, I heard some thunder.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Well, that's bad, right? Because of the lightning?
It just means we'll be busy. Hurry home, and try not to get hit by lightning.
I got hit by lightning when I was 9 years old, so I'm safe. It's not gonna strike twice and all that.
Well, there was an old lookout named Roy Sullivan who got hit by lightning 7 times.
I don't like the sound of that.
Yeah, well, if it makes you feel any better, it wasn't what killed him.
What killed him?
Suicide. Would you believe?
A horn or an antler or whatever.
Well, antlers are made of bone and horns are made of the same stuff as your fingernails.
I guess this is a bone.
Antler. A ranger must have found it this spring.
Ah!
What's in this cave down here?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave? I don't know, rocks? NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous.
So
I say, fuck it. You're a grown man, you can go where you want.
Great. Used to go caving with someone back in Colorado. She loved it. Might be great to explore it sometime this summer.
This cave is gated off.
It's to stop spelunkers from dying without getting the keys from the Forest Service office first.
Makes sense.
Although, Debbie says she lost them like 3 years ago, so maybe its mysteries are locked away for good.
Ah, damn.
Yeah, but maybe you can find another one to get your caving kicks in.
Hello?
There's some guy out here giving me the creeps.
The creeps? Wait, he's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something something someone should have told you about this area.
What is it?
It's outside.
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
Look, bumping into someone in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun.
So this generator is all the power I've got out here.
Yep. It doesn't go through much gas, and, well, you don't have much in the way of electronics, so...
So it's, just the outhouse, then, in terms of going to the bathroom?
You're a man, Henry. You can go wherever you want. Well, number one, at least. And, full disclosure, I pee wherever I want as well.
Well, my typewriter is on the ground, outside of my tower.
You write?
Yeah, look, the wind? No. How the hell...
You should get inside.
Fuck me. Someone broke in.
They what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker!
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
I'm gonna have to fix the window.
Tomorrow? tomorrow, Henry. You won't be cold. Okay, I put in a call.
That was fast.
Yeah, well, do you have any idea who could have done this?
I did probably piss off the girls at the lake. Ugh, fuck them.
Well, I'll have the Rangers keep an eye out for a couple of young women and question any they find. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about some, what, violent campers? Okay, in the morning I'm gonna call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since, I don't know, forever, and see if we can get a list of names. We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here.
Just point me to the Forest Service weapons cache and I'll feel safer than the Pope in his little car.
Yeah, someone made the choice years ago that leaving people with infinite amounts of alone time and a gun was kind of a bad idea.
Grenades?
I'll see what I can do.